Hi, I'm Rashi Rathi, HR Manager at Aircruise Aviation Private Limited, and today I'm talking as a happiness officer at Aircruise Aviation. There is only one person who is always with you, the one person for whom you want all the happiness in the world, the one person that you see in the mirror, yes, and that person is you, your own self who defines you. Your personality, the core of you, that is your values, beliefs, perceptions, and once you have truly understood who that person actually is, you have found your real unique self, and that is the best version of you. In this vast and dynamic world, we need to find ourselves first. Explore yourself first. Set goals for yourself. Set certain principles and follow them. Do this for your unique personality, unique self, and also for your happiness. Believe in yourself. You have everything as a Brahmastra in your own self. Be unshakable and be unbreakable. Dream big. Be ambitious. Welcome opportunities and be friends with those opportunities. Initially, start with small things. Small things usually carry forward to the big things. You can read a book. You can write few points in your diary on a daily basis regarding your interest or your likes and dislikes. Write few lessons on a one page, some important lessons and experiences that you have learned so far in your life. List down a sheet full of what all you have got in this beautiful life, like your blessings and your happy memories. At the end of the day, try to remember what all things you did to make your day worthwhile. The things that you made, that made your day productive, things that made you happy ultimately. And you will find that the universe will guide you towards yourself. Everything that makes you, your dreams and your interests. So it's very important to find yourself first. So start finding your own interest and ultimately you will be finding your passions and ambitions so soon. Do the things that make you happy and satisfies your soul. Because happiness and self-satisfaction will lead you ultimately to self-growth. And happy soul is the best soul. Thank you.